You might think how that would affect your deal. Well, if your DCR is less than 1.20, the lender might ask you to put more down payment. Therefore, you gotta invest more of your own money into the deal. That's already a bad sign. But the rule of thumb is, if your DCR is between 1.4 to 1.5, you're getting a decent deal. And most likely, you're required to put the minimum down payment. So as you can see, DCR is so important to real estate investment. As DCR goes up, your down payment goes down. Therefore, you're leveraging more on OPM money, right? Other people money. That's another term that we should know. I hope that was informational enough. Please follow all our social medias. If you have any questions, post them down below. We would love to answer them all. Talk to you guys soon.